dear sweet brother Noopsy.
I can see you're busy right now. Come back some other time.
Thank you.
are you going to be?
About 2 weeks.
Okay, so you drop the kid off and then you come back.
Yes.
Good. Listen, you, I bought this for you. Okay, you put that on and you don't have to worry about none of the kids messing with your head while you're here. Good? Good. You don't want to go to Tibet with me. Head. Hey, that is a cool trick. Did you ever think about going in the show business? Because I could be your partner. I throw a rock at you, you make it float off and hit the wall. Standing ovations all over the place. You ever hear Ed McMahon's Star Search? Do they have Star Search in Tibet? Probably not. Probably have Food Search.
But you know what we could do? We could all go on Star Search, right? And we could give the audience rocks and let them throw them at you. And then you can move your hand and make them all hit Ed McMahon. Hard.